Hi, my name is Gary Lanham. I'm the team leader of the Gary Lanham Group at Coldwell Banker Fort Lauderdale Beach office. And I've been sharing today through these videos the complexities that can go on in a real estate transaction. We've talked a lot about life events, and I just want to say how important it is to be able to cooperate with the broker you're doing business with to get a transaction closed. How I treat them is how I want to be treated, and sometimes that doesn't always happen. So I want to tell you about Harry and Christine. Harry and Christine are neighbors of mine. They're baby boomers. They live in Coral Ridge Isles, and they have an immaculate three-bedroom, two-bath home with a family room, not updated, but immaculate and clean. So Christine and Henry called me. They were referral customers for me. And I went in and made a presentation with them. And it was like walking into like meeting with long-lost friends. I mean, it was so warm and comfortable. And we understood each other from the get-go. And we talked about what they wanted to do, which was to sell this house and to move into an apartment until perhaps the real estate market cooled down and they could come back in the market and reinvest. That's a very, very smart strategy in my opinion, because our market has kind of gotten a little overheated and they were able to sell at a time when the market was at its peak, and now they'll be the beneficiaries when they buy into the market next year. So at any rate, as I mentioned earlier, it takes two agents to do a transaction. There was a buyer's agent, and I was the seller's agent. And the buyer's agent, well, let's just say she didn't come with a lot of experience to the table. And we had an as-is contract to protect my sellers, and there were demands made by the buyer's agent as recent or as the day of closing. So there was a problem with the air conditioner. Shame on us. The battery had gone out of the thermostat. The air conditioner was off during the walkthrough. My customers had dogs. The place was heated up. It smelled like animals. And it was incumbent upon me to find an air conditioning guy that I know, like, and trust to come to that house that day, because the deal had to close that day.